শিবরঞ্জনী, A global arts organization was founded in 1984 by the renowned Odissi exponent Dipannita Roy. A disciple of the great Guru Padma Vibhushan Kelucharan Mahapatra. Shivaranjani is a voluntary, non-profit organization engaged in the promotion of Indian classical, dance and music. And in encouraging socially neglected young talents in their respective fields of brilliance. Over the years, Shivaranjani has trained numerous young dancers the nuances of Odissi, who have developed into dancers of repute in India and in foreign countries. From 2011, Shivaranjani has launched branches in Manhattan and White Plains in New York, USA. To nurture the local talents under the tutelage of Dipannita's daughter Priyadarshini Banerjee. Since 2000, under Project Shakti, Shivaranjani is imparting free dance and painting lessons to underprivileged children in red light areas and slums in Kolkata. Also providing assistance for their education, nutrition, hygiene, and general well-being.
Painting करना अच्छा लगता है, dance करना, पढ़ाई करना,
और खेलना, खेलना, कुछ कुछ पढ़ाई करना बहुत अच्छा लगता है.
কাছে দেখিলাম ফিরায়ো না জননী, বড় আশা করে এসেছি গো কাছে দেখিলাম, দিনহীনে কেহ চাহে না তুমি তারে রাখিবে জানি গো, বড় আশা করে এসেছি গো কাছে দেখিলাম। আমি যে কিছু চাহিনে চরণ তলে বসে থাকিব, আর আমি যে কিছু চাহিনে জননী বলে শুধু ডাকিব, তুমি না রাখিলে গৃহ আর পাইব কোথা, কেঁদে কেঁদে কোথা বেড়াব।
The girls have showcased their talents in several dance performances. On the awareness of violence against women and sex trafficking. In the presence of Gloria Steinem, renowned feminist and author, Ruchira Gupta, president of Apne Aap Women Worldwide, Sunanda Mukherjee, chairperson of Women's Commission, West Bengal, Fabrice Etienne, Consulate General of France in Kolkata, and other eminent personalities. The presentations at Lions Club, Indian Life Saving Society, Government College of Art and Craft, Indian Council for Cultural Relations, G.D. Birla Sabhaghar and other centers in Kolkata were highly appreciated by the audiences. Joy to the world!
Oh.